it was not Kickstarter, it was GoFundMe.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, that's fine. I usually get those confused all the time, too. But yeah, that'll be GoFundMe.com/switch the number 4.
Zoom in on James. Look at that handsome guy.
Yeah, so suave and just calm and collected.
Where's those gunners? I know you're going to wear them. Was this counterpicking I'm seeing? James going Bayo. Just kidding.
Okay.
Is he really counterpicking? I can't tell if he's messing around or if he's actually trying to counterpick James. I know Mega Man is, I believe, Diddy's worst matchup.
Where's that hashtag? Come on. There we go.
Let's see. Who's 6WS going? Okay. I don't believe it. There's no way he's going Palutena. I would love to see that, though.
All right. I have tweeted it out. What is your excuse? Yes. Guys, tweet this out. This is going to be an amazing match coming up.
I have to retweet you.
Let's go. 6WX. Consistently top 3 PR in the PA region. Absolutely. Going up against DMG James.
I thought there was no question he was number 1 in the PA region, to be honest with you. I didn't think there was really...
I think this time around he might be. I would have to check again.
Yeah.
But he consistently gets number 1. But I mean, like, Vex has had it before, so that'll drop him to number 2. But I know he's at least top 3.
Because he moved out of the region and stuff.
Right.
Yeah, yeah.
All right,
yeah,
but yeah,
he's a beast.
Going up against DMG James, or Shoyo James, if you're familiar with him on Twitter. The winner of the first Smashadelphia, if you guys recall. And also just a solid, solid player. Knows his fundies. He's been making a tirade through this bracket, as well as 6WX. And this is only winner's finals. These guys are meeting in winner's finals. This is nuts. So here we go. Battlefield is our pick. Round 1. It's going to be Sonic versus Diddy.
That's not so surprising.
Yeah, like we said before, just the speed of Sonic is going to be difficult for Luigi, so this is why James is going Diddy Kong for most of the matches.
And Banana really does a lot to limit Sonic's mobility in
Absolutely.
This matchup.
Right. I think the aerial game for Diddy is going to be a little bit
nice
hard to combat.
Yeah, as I was pointing out last time on this map, James just kind of moves around the stage a lot and really takes advantage of Diddy's mobility. Unfortunately for him, Sonic can actually punish that mobility, unlike most of the cast.
Exactly.
So just moving from platform to platform and controlling space is not going to work as well against Sonic.
Yeah.
And 6WX doing a really good job of keeping the pressure on and making it hard for him to pull out that banana.
Mm.
Yo, what's up, Zeke?
That'd be me, Zeke. Mini Boss is my name. We'll get that in between matches here, but because right now these edge games.
Ooh!
Oh, going for a slammer. Not gonna find it though. And already back air coming through and the edge guarding attempt. And
that's
James,
gonna kill.
Yeah, the trip on the banana.
Oh,
okay.
Wow.
Yeah, surprising.
That we've had a couple of those where it's like it just
almost so close.
If he had even a little bit of rage, I think that would have killed.
Yeah. Those fresh stock takes, they can be detrimental to you.
And Sonic, unfortunately, does struggle quite
He's
a bit.
He's getting
to
forced
get...
down
oh!
footstool, but yeah, it's Sonic,
no, Sonic's
so... I know, but I mean, if he was followed
scary,
up with
though.
Down air, we would have been reacting a little bit more.
Yeah, that would have been cool.
Oh, my gosh. So we get the grab.
Yeah, this is why I honestly think a lot of people overrate Sonic. He cannot kill. Cannot consistently
That's his
kill.
One downside, right.
Unfortunately, I would actually disagree with that. I think, oh, you saw my tweet! Yes! Thank you, Zeke. Unfortunately, Sonic also really lacks in aerial approaches.
Mm-hmm.
So against characters who can punish ground approaches, like Diddy, this ends up being a really hard matchup.
That is true.
If he throws his, if he's got banana in front of him on their platform, there's really not much Sonic can do.
Yeah, it just cuts off his ground game.
Like that. Like, what was Sonic going to do there?
His name of the game is ground game for Sic. And his air game just a little
No,
bit
no,
off.
I didn't say that the reason that James was winning is because he can't kill. I'm saying that is making this even more difficult, and it's going to let him rack up even more extra credit. But yes,
right.
James is playing very well.
6WX, though, not made it too easy.
Nice
especially
back air.
With that back air, finally taking the stock, but he is at 122. Is the damage done for this first round?
Definitely could come back from this.
It would take a definitely tricky move off to the side of the stage, though.
Diddy's recovery can be gimpable, but James is pretty good about saving the jump. So.
Mm-hmm. And again, so long as that banana's there, it's going to cut off 6WX's approaches to that ledge.
The homing attack was interesting.
Great drop down after that the dash in the air. All right, going. Oof. Yeah, that left him vulnerable, yeah. Especially with the platform right there.
That's going to kill.
Mm-hmm. First round going to James.
So James with a pretty convincing win there. I'm actually surprised that that match went to Battlefield. I know that Battlefield kind of helps Sonic because it lets him land a little more safely, but Diddy under that platform of banana is just so hard to approach.
Oh, yeah. Diddy Kong excels at tri-platform gameplay.
Yeah. So. And Sonic, I mean, as far as I know, Sonic literally has no aerial approaches. None. So, I'm surprised he didn't just take it to Smash Show. I'm sure James banned the FD.
Most likely.
This is the new rule set.
Oh, yeah. It's five stages only and one ban, one pick. So, yes. Yeah. We're trying it out. It seems to be the way to go because I'm not sure what the whole aggression thing was with Lylat and Duck Hunt, but
I personally hate those stages.
I hate Lylat. I didn't find Duck Hunt too, like, aggravating to, say, just ban it overall.
No, I'm... you know, it looks like they were kind of moving to just eliminate stages with any jank at all.
Yeah, that's true.
And granted, the jank on Duck Hunt and Lylat really is not much, but I guess they're slightly janky. The platform tilting on Lylat, and I guess the dog, and just the giganticness of Duck Hunt.
That's true.
Well, I hate Duck Hunt simply because I don't think it's good for the metagame. Like, there's some characters who just sit on that tree for days.
Yeah. I know that story a little too well.
Yeah.
But as we hop into round two here.
Yes. So this is going to be best of five, right? Or is it always best of three here?
I think it's best of three except for grand finals. At least that's what they did last time.
Okay. So then this is best of three.
Mm.
So James opting to camp the platform here. Again, like I said, Sonic doesn't really have any aerial approaches, so it's sitting on a platform against Sonic is pretty damn safe.
Yeah.
Wow, that peanut gonna have to be a mis input or something.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, it's
flipping out. All right.
I hate to see this. Where like a Sixer is such a good player, but it's just certain strategies is really counter Sonic so well.
Yeah, just the unpredictability of Diddy Kong is just really hard to get around, especially when you have to rush in and get the damage because it, like you said before, Sonic has a hard time killing.
He does, yeah.
You got to rack up as much damage as he can to help with that.
Gets a lot of damage right there off of that spin dash.
Yeah, almost makes it even. Very nice turnaround from 6WX here, as the double back air sends them both the same way.
Yeah, the unfortunate side to the getting rid of Duck Hunt is in this matchup, Sonic doesn't have that option anymore. You know, before it would have been ban FD, and then he would choose Duck Hunt, but no longer. Nice back air. That is going to kill. Wow. I believe Diddy was only at 96 when that connected.
Okay. There's a little glitch in the stream where it says Vivid instead of James, but I'm not sure which button to fix that, so. Not too familiar with the stream manager little application down at the bottom. Is it start sync? I didn't want
to. Oh, no. I'm not sure what's going on.
Yeah. We'll try to get that sent out there. But you guys put it in chat, so somebody out there has to see it.
Up throw.
Yeah, sorry.
Very nice.
That stock take, 6WX.
This is the spot you want to be in as Sonic. Up a stock. Just play safe. Tack on the damage when you can.
Yeah. It's definitely the long game once you have the stock lead, but that's how Sonic survives, and that's how Sonic is such
an
unpredictable character.
You know what? I'm just going to say it. I disagree with that option from 6WX there. I think it was, you know, if it hit whatever, it was good damage, but just not worth it when you're up like that.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it was too much of a risk.
That dash stack. Oh, wow. Almost led to a spike. 6WX. Okay, came back in with a grab, gets the up air, and Diddy Kong just hanging out in the air and avoiding any sort of follow-up again. And able to capitalize on the ground gameplay as James Woozin gets the spike, look for a bounce follow-up, and not going to find it. So 6WX trying to trying to come back.
Still got the lead, but James is making his way back. Oh, nice F smash.
Mm-hmm.
That was a good spot for
it. Probably wouldn't have killed, but it definitely would have given 6WX stage control.
Yeah.
Right now, that is what he needs.
Using that homing attack a lot.
Yeah, it's a good switch-up option. So.
Yeah. Biddy, we are
that was
at...
great get-up.
Yeah, we're at commentary. I assume that... Oh, wow. He actually... Wow. Well, that turned around.
Yeah, it did. All right, there they go. They're...
Yeah, Moosh is at the like updating station.
Okay, so I guess they are going best of five this time around.
Okay, it is.
All right. That means we get to see more of them, so I'm happy for it.
So are we going back to Town and City? This is 6WX's pick.
Here we
yep.
go, yeah. This is for 6WX to stay in winner's bracket here. And already going on this platform is super risky.
Yeah, Biddy, we tried updating the names from in here, but it didn't work for some reason.
Yeah, it's...
I hit start sync and nothing happened.
For the stream manager, it shows that it's Shoyo James, but I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, on the stream manager it says James.
Man, I wish we could fix that in post.
You could, theoretically. It'd be a pain in the butt.
Yeah.
But 6WX playing very well right now. Mixing things up a lot, using some options I've never even seen Sonic do.
Yeah, 112, done the damage basically needed, especially on the side of the platform, but they choose to go to... Ooh, okay, other side back throw.
That was a good kick there.
Oh,
oh the platform! That was so silly. That was
that
weird.
That was super silly, I agree.
Oh, that was good.
Neutral, yeah. Recognizing he was on that platform, so just throw out the neutral.
Just that top player knowledge. Almost kills.
Great dash follow-up, yeah.
Sonic just struggling.
Let's
kill.
All right, James with these forward air gameplay. Let's see if he can turn this around. But another neutral. Wow, the neutral took.
Very nice.
All right, we finally got it updated.
There we go.
All right. Oh, the turnaround, but he just waited after that little turnaround there.
Yo, and, what's up again?
6WX has the stock lead, but oh, almost baited out the air dodge.
And 6WX making this look like a very, very different game.
Mm-hmm.
Really keeping the pressure on, not letting Diddy pull out the banana, not letting him take advantage of the options that
right,
he has.
Because if you rush down Diddy as well, you're cutting off basically half his movement towards you.
Yeah.
So if you can get the attacks in, which Sonic can do on the ground, so long as he has that forward momentum from either the run or the dash, he's a definite force to be reckoned with.
That almost kills.
Mm-hmm. Back air again. Very nice edge games.
6WX just has such cool tech like
mm-hmm.
Spin dash just cancels into so many cool options.
James sitting at 89% while 6WX is fresh here, so.
I see Jimmy messing with again in the chat. So James got his work cut out for him here.
Oh yeah.
Oh, okay.
These forward air and back air just
so we see James realize the conservative play wasn't quite working out, playing a lot more aggressive now.
Mm-hmm.
And this is something you'll see a lot of very good players do. You'll see them switch a lot between playing conservatively and playing very aggressively.
Right, but it might be too little too late.
It may very well be. He's got a lot of damage tacked on.
6WX is...
Nice spin shot there. Gets over Diddy, but...
He did bring him onto the platform.
That
back throw. That
should easily kill.
Very nice job on 6WX.
Okay. So we're going to game four.
Yeah.
What would you ban if you were 6WX against Diddy?
Let's see.
There is no Dave Stupid rule.
probably Battlefield. I would think.
Yeah. I would ban Battlefield as well. That would be my ban. Pretty. And I would have, like, that would be easily my ban. I would have no questions about it.
Right.
But, yeah. Guess we'll see. I know 6WX has been pulling out other characters today, but against James, I'm going to guess that he wouldn't risk that.
I mean, yeah. At least from the first couple rounds, he's adapted pretty well, and he's made it very close calls in the later games that we've seen right here.
He has, and 6WX has done a great job adapting to this
exactly.
matchup.
Yeah.
You know what? I think it's unfortunate that first game of letting him get to Battlefield. I think it hurt him quite a bit.
Right.
That just looked like such a hard matchup for Sonic, as well as 6WX was playing it.
True. And just like the repeat of last game, 6WX has a slight, but it's their
yep.
lead right now.
Whew. Cash me outside. How about that? Is that what it is? Am I memeing right?
Now, if you're James right here, do you want to stay on the platforms and play the platform game, or do you want to go main stage?
I think it depends.
Mm.
I think if you're in the lead, the platforms are a good spot to be because they're pretty safe. Mm. But I think if you're behind, they're not really an option because you got to tack that damage on. And that's kind of what we saw last game where he was on the platforms a lot in the beginning. And then once he started to lose his lead, he I think Moosh knows what you're talking. I think he's messing around with you.
All these cashew jokes in chat, man.
Yes. Oh, wow. It didn't kill.
I mean, solid setup, if anything. And tries to go for it again. Great air dodge.
You got to DI that forward. Mm. Sonic's up throw. Wow.
Let's
play really well right now.
Yeah.
It's great to see such a good Sonic.
Turning it around.
There's so few of them.
The banana actually caused pressure for James, and because of that, the throw kill came in for 6WX when he needed it. Although he is sitting at 82, he can, like we said before, play the spacing game.
Yeah. Yeah, again, this is, once again, a great spot for Sonic to be. Mm-hmm. Not real... Okay.
Oh, okay.
That may have been true, I'm not sure.
Hoo-ha. So, yeah.
Yeah, the hoo-ha's back.
Yeah. Especially when that top platform coming through for James.
On certain stages on platforms, it is a true combo to death. It's 50-50, like, almost always, until very high percents.
So 6WX just edging out a little bit here and keeping up shield pressure right now.
This is going to even it out right here, yep. Now, I'm curious if we'll see James switch it.
Oh, gets the jab block! He went with forward tilt instead. Or was that down tilt?
It was down tilt, yeah. I don't know. I imagine it was a misinput.
Yeah, it had to have been. Oh, my gosh.
But 6WX tacking on the damage real fast.
That would have been pretty to see, but he is playing solidly even after that. So just missed that back air.
It looks like James might be getting a little shaken. He's kind of choosing unsafe options in a couple of spots now.
Mm-hmm. I like the option with the down air on that spring.
Is that going to kill?
No.
Oh, my God, almost.
Yeah. But the down air with the spring.
That will kill.
Wow.
Diddy with rage.
Not even needing the who part of the hoo-ha.
No.
The ha coming through.
Sync. What's good? Yes, that's me.
Man, you're getting well known.
I've been on commentary a
lot.
Okay,
probably before I've been, so yeah, all right.
Yeah. A lot of these are all people from, like, the area that I go to.